And I shook hands with everybody.
A lot of people will have this, and it's very mild.
I'm shaking hands. I was at a hospital the other night where I think there were actually a few coronavirus patients, and I shook hands with everybody, you'll be pleased to know, and I continue to shake hands. And
Well, I think the 3.4% is really a false number. Now, this is just my hunch. A lot of people will have this, and it's very mild. They'll get better very rapidly. They don't even see a doctor. They don't even call a doctor. You never hear about those people. So you can't put them down in the category of the overall population in terms of this corona flu and or virus. So you just can't do that. So if, you know, we have thousands or hundreds of thousands of people that get better just by, you know, sitting around and even going to work, some of them go to work, but they get better. And then when you do have it,